us dead. Grabbing something to eat. Sounds great. I'll keep you posted on my schedule. Can't wait to see you.
Call me when you get this, or I'll try again later.
Oh, thanks so much.
Special Agent Pride.
Lieutenant Baker, thanks for opening your doors.
Well, we are happy for any assistance you can give.
Whitman's still in custody?
For now. But he claims he didn't know the box was in that vent. Unfortunately, we were unable to find his prints or DNA on the box or the items inside.
Just means he's being careful.
Well, it's working. Right now, we don't have anything that'll hold up in court.
Mind if I talk to him?
He's in interrogation with one of my detectives. Maybe you can get more out of him than we have.
You understand why I'm finding this hard to believe, right?
I don't know how many times I can say it, Detective. I have never seen any of that stuff before.
So who is this mysterious person you believe is hiding things in your apartment?
Sorry for the intrusion, Cabrera. I got somebody here who'd like a word. This is Special Agent Dwayne Pride with NCIS.
You remember me, Mr. Whitman?
No. No, please. You gotta keep him away. You can't leave me alone with him, please!
Okay, okay,
he'll hurt
okay.
me again, Agent just Pride. Like the last time!
Mr. Whitman!
Agent Pride!
Keep him away from me!